Hey everybody, what is going on? This is AcePoint127. We are back today for another round of Crash Bandicoot. So, let us jump right in. Now, so here was my plan. I don't remember being there. I think it just, for some reason, automatically, like, put you there. I don't know why. But okay, so I discussed this last time. I'm going to get the color gems first. And then we're going to go straight into the other gems, excuse me. Oh, excuse me. So, yeah. That's a thing, apparently. I'm gonna pick those up boxes up there, but you never know. As much as my memory fails me at this game, it wouldn't surprise me. Boink. So yeah. My plan is just to get, like, all the way through this. Because I've been on this way too long. Plus the fact that we got Spyro coming out. I hate to say this, but I don't really want to be playing much Crash after Spyro comes out, because I want to focus on Spyro, logically. Why would you do that? So just a bit. I almost screwed that up. When I initially jumped, I didn't notice that. Okay. There's no need to rush here. Well, I don't know why I am, but I am. So we're gonna just stay cool, take our time, do what we need to do. Anyway. I don't remember what I was talking about. Yeah. So, just my plan here to not. Of course, they overshoot it. Yes. It's my plan here to not. Oh no. That was the worst thing I could have done. Because I don't think it resets. Probably not, anyway. Good. Don't need to reset. By some coincidence, we actually didn't screw up. Very good. Okay. Goodness gravy. Okay. Really good. Okay. And there's a life up above that you can't see. So I'm trying to remember. I didn't notice they made a little buzzing sound before. It's like, I mean, I knew the main noise, but not the little, whatever it is, weird buzzing sound. Almost screwed that up big time. Oh, that's just like trying to screw me over. Cool. Okay, this is the part where I need to not screw up. Fine so far. Please forgive me, my voice is a little bit cloggy. Would be the appropriate way to describe it. There we go. I guess there wasn't a bonus area, I just didn't get it the first time. Cool. Ah, well, that's not bad. I can live with that. That just means we get to go do lights out now. Cool. I mean, not really, but okay. Lights out. Blah, blah, blah. Jump, jump, jump. I don't know why the camera just like freezes like that sometimes. It's really weird. Okay, I screwed that up, but that's okay. Should be coming back. Crate up here, isn't there? My god, this is high up. Oh no, that's it. Nope, nothing over here. Oh, just look at that. Glitching into a wall. Oh. Cool. I felt like I could almost jump out right there. But I didn't. I guess I'm finally finding my form. Not bring it back and beat the easy stuff first. I'm guessing we could probably beat this entire first world in this part and go from there, I guess. I might be able to beat all this tonight. I am not holding my breath on that at all, but my god, if I do, that means it's time for number two, which will be fantastic because I have not gotten to play that yet at all. Nailed it. Okay, next. Thank you. I like how when you just... I like how when you land on the box and you have the invincibility mask, it's like, okay. Ah, come on. No, I thought there was. Okay, I guess I'm wrong. There. Yeah, this shouldn't be that difficult, in all honesty. Hey, Licky. I'm glad I wouldn't have got that one. I think that was the one I just got. Oh, that's convenient.
Boogaboo-da.
Oh, right in the middle. Got it. Jump over. Gotcha. Okay, so now it's just a matter of watching. Okay. Spin you. Ah, oh, come on. I didn't know it was going to take that long. Oops. Did I miss anything through here? So, I mean, I'm not gonna go that way if I don't need to. Oh wait, I have to because the jump grate. Why did I not do? Let me see what I could have done because I could have spun the jump grate and then.
But, hey, what do I get up there?
Oh, he can totally make it up there. She needs to roll.
Crash don't roll. Ugh.
Darn it. Nope. 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 I'm not gonna chance it. It's not worth it. Still missing two. There's one of them. Ugh. There's the other one. Not worried about walk fruit, and there we go. Nice. Okay.
Nice.
That's like my golden achievement right there. Boners upstream. Let's see here. Upstream's the first one I got, or the next one I got. Then we got Rolling Stones and Native Fortress. So I think we'll do those two, and then I might call it quits for this part. Probably just looking around two or three more after that, and then maybe. Did I go in the wrong one? I think I did. Hold on. I meant to go in upstream, not rolling stones. But no, I need rolling stones as well. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I'll do upstream first. Trying to keep a somewhat orderly fashion, I guess. It's not working very well. I could have had invisibility mask. Just remember not being timed here. That's supposed to represent like a piranha. I have no idea. It's an angry fish. Whatever it is. Nope. Oh, can't believe I just did that. Can't believe you're even able to do that. Oh, I want that one. Everybody screws up sometimes. You know. I'm glad that's one thing they got rid of. The, original game. Oh, that was risky right there. The original game, you had to jump 10 times on those freaking boxes. No. I need to pay attention, because if I don't, I'm gonna screw up and miss. I cannot believe that. Oh, wait, okay, I don't need to give up life, that's right. Oh. No. Believe. Oh, man. I get the double mask, or the double. I get the invincibility mask. And I do that. Like a freaking idiot. Okay. I think that's the only crate that you needed to get. At least it was the only one that I remember missing, but I could be wrong. I probably am wrong. Winky. Okay. I do not. Nice. Did it again! Oh man! At least those are like checkpoints. At least I'm past the point of no return now. Yeah, that sounds about right. Nailed it. Okay. Give me a lift to the leaf. Okay, there we go. Not that I'm majorly concerned about lives or anything. Go, go, go! Ho, ho. Got it. Nice! Stones and the native fortress, and we are done. Let's go. Maybe what I'm sticking with tonight. I'm going to stick with tonight. And then, yeah. Oh. That's the one I really need, so I'm gonna get that one first. Nope. Poof. Gone. Alright. Got this now. Good. Don't move. Why would you move? You don't need to do those things. Poopers. Ugh. Got it. Okay, we're good. So I've got, like, a lot left to get, but we're going in one of two bonuses right now, so this might be helpful. Yeah, 21 boxes. I think we'll be okay. I do need a life. Why not? Oh, it's back up to 99 already. I didn't realize that.
Oopsie. That's okay. No big deal.
There's those six boxes I missed last time. Probably. Oh, I didn't realize that was a hole. go get him again. That's okay.
Here we go.
Okay, apparently you can't make that jump. I thought you could. Okay, not a big deal. Yet again. Darth, I can make that. There, got one back. There, got it. You almost screwed me over, but that's okay. Luckily, I don't have to do these ones without dying. Nope. Poop. That's okay. Boom. One more fruit. Okay. Looking good. Sorry for the lack of commentary or whatever. I mean, it's not like we have seen these before, so. Yeah, just a little different with getting the gems and everything. It's 95? Probably, right? 95. So what, that's like, what, 5 more levels? Maybe? There's no way. Not that close. I mean, regardless, I'm gonna do another one. But I am going to beat Native Fortress tonight. And I plan to just come back and do the other one tomorrow. That seems like it's very close for, you know.
Welcome back to Native Fortress.
Okay, don't screw me. Die, monkey. Okay. Going good. I mean, I knew you were gonna do that, that's why I didn't jump. At least with this one, I can die and be okay. Not be the end of the world, I should say. Does everything in this game have like an odd sound, or is it really just me? Oh, poop. No, no, no. You know, the fact that that was still up, and I just so happened to land on it, was pretty surprising. Okay. Doing good. What, no extra bumper fruit? Bye bye, monkey. Huh? Oh, you little. Oh, don't do that. So what, they just stopped giving me Wumpa Fruit then? No. I'm not an idiot. I know what you're gonna do. Oh, come on. No. I was jumping plenty early enough.
I don't wanna blow up.
I guess I didn't need to do that yet. Considering it's going to be gone. Nice easy bonus, man. We got 5 boxes. So you. Falls from long heights or something.
I can't say so much about the other games. Yeah, I mean, it's not a thing. It's really not.
I don't know, is it? I don't remember. There, made it finally. God. No. Wumpa fruit at all. Or Wumpa fruit.
Yeah.
Is there any boxes? I can just skip all this and be good to go. Nice at all. I see you over there. Totally fit on that. Come on now. Okay. Oh, I don't like this at all. I feel like I'm gonna fall off and plunge to the depths. Jump. You can just jump right through clouds. Oh. I feel like we're gonna be here for ages. It's gonna be up to 39 crates. We're going down. Oh, we're going there. Oh, now we're going down. Okay, bye-bye. See you later. Where did the other one go? I thought it went back down. Right there? Probably. I see 4.
2, 3, 4.
Oopsie. Good job. I think he needs it on his feet. Just like a cat. Yeah, this would be tough on a time trial. Nailed it. With that, we are done. Ba-da-ba! Yeah, I'm gonna call it there. I really don't know how close we are, but yeah. That's gonna do her for today, so thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed this. I can't wait to see what we have in store next time.
It's gonna be so much fun.
I know it is. I have a pretty good idea what we got in store, but you know, hey, what can you do? So, thanks everybody. If you liked the video, hit that like button, subscribe if you want to see some more, and we will see you next time. Bye, everybody. Bye.